not own he was wounded until the family were safe in the fortification and the Indians had quit firing.
It is. All the music's coming from the back.
Look at this shit. Fucking
hey. There you go, Tom.
Good God, this is.
Feed your head! One more time.
Feed your head!
One more time.
That's it. Twice.
Shit, I sold my soul to the devil. I did everything, but nothing worked.
That looks nasty out yonder. We better get down that mountain.
Why? That's the only way I'll go. Perfect.
I find three that fit my needs. So I make a bid on all of them.
Between a rock and a hard place now.
Yeah. Carrizo Plain National Monument is a 250,000-acre grassland rimmed with two mountain ranges on either side. The Caliente Range over here to your right. If you're facing this direction, over here to the the west, the Timblor Range over to the left, to the east. Timblor means tremble in Spanish. Caliente is hot. The giant kangaroo rat. Two different species of fairy shrimp that you may find in the Soda Lake, as well as the California condor and the blunt-nosed leopard lizard. I'm not real positive on that.
Right in?
Yeah. Okay. I got a hanker.
Oh, yeah.
You got a handful of hank on that one.
Come on.
All right. I'll demonstrate my making method.
Two major tour options, creek overlook and return, which will take approximately 20 to 30 minutes. Also, if you're feeling more vigorous, the creek overlook and 5-post loop is also available at about 45 minutes.
Again, don't know where, don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some sunny day. Keep smiling through, just like you always do, till the blue skies drive the dark clouds far away. And will you please say hello to the folks that I know? Tell them that I won't be long, and they'll be happy to know that as you saw me go, I was singing this song. We'll meet again, don't know where, don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some sunny day.